some.
Oh, these have marshmallows in them. Mm-hmm. You know, my mom used to make these for me back in the day when my dad didn't want me playing the basketball games. He wasn't even the coach.
Oh, well, that is your mom's recipe, actually.
Oh, you were with my mom?
Well, no, we were talking on the phone.
Oh, do you talk on the phone with my mom often?
No, just recently.
Okay, were you talking about me?
A little bit, something like that.
okay, like all good things, I hope?
Yeah, more or less. At least it will be. That's what she said, anyway.
What does that mean?
I'm breaking up with you, Felix.
What?!
Yeah, okay, I know, Mom. Yeah, I know. Yeah, okay, I know, but you're supposed to have my back here, right? Okay? Yeah. No, I get it. Yeah? I'm aware. Yeah. But, Mom, you're like my ride or die, okay? Like, yeah, I know, she was my, but you're my mom version, like. Yeah. Okay. No. Sure. Okay. Yeah, bye.
Live, Laugh, Lovecast is brought to you by Atomic Dong Lozenges. Dan, you use that Atomic Dong?
Oh, every day.
He needs it. Listeners receive 10% off and free shipping if they use the promo code LLCast.
Go to AtomicDong.com and give your partner the Atomic Dong they deserve. And we are back with our special guests, Flex and Charisma from the Simp Patrol. Great to have you on, guys.
Great to be here.
It's good to see you guys. You're in some pretty hot water right now.
Yeah, well, that just comes with the internet. You know, when you're on the internet, you're always in the hot seat for some reason or another, right?
Survive in life, okay? Be successful in life. Thrive in life, okay? You only eat what you can hunt.
What about the women? What do you guys provide them?
Reality.
And you don't see any issue with that answer?
I don't see an issue. What's the problem?
Well, I mean, you're putting yourselves on a pedestal. That's like textbook misogyny or whatever.
Ooh, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. That's not what we stand for, man, okay? No one's trying to be misogynistic. We're not putting anyone above anyone else. We're just trying to help people. That's all, man.
Okay, but you guys do admit you've said some pretty questionable things over the years, right? Why not just fess up to a wrong choice of words and move on?
Personally, I think you guys are kind of corny.
Okay. Hey, Felix, what do you think?
Yeah, Felix, we know you watch the show. What you think?
Wake up!
Oh, sorry. What was the question?
Do you think our show is corny?
No, not at all. No.
All right, well, he still chose to watch our podcast after getting dumped, all right? That means something.
People make bad decisions in times of great stress.
Honestly, I will say I've gotten some pretty good advice from the Simp Patrol.
Then why don't you use it, Felix? You're slacking.
Yeah, man. Less simp, more pimp.
Okay. Like, I'm not a simp. I'm just nice. I'm a nice pimp.
Nah, you're the furthest thing from a pimp I've ever seen.
But chill out, alright? This guy just got dumped.
Bruh. The first person he called after getting dumped was his mom.
Bruh. Okay. Dude, let me tell you the truth, alright? They were conspiring against me.
Conspiring against you? Come on, man. Let's be real. She left you because you stopped putting effort into yourself.
Yeah, okay. I guess that's true. Maybe I should watch some more Simp Patrol.
Don't you think the mantra, be mean to women so that they'll like you, is a little outdated?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Okay, but we never said to do that, though.
Okay, but it was heavily implied.
Y'all keep missing the point. Okay, it's about increasing your value as a man so your girl doesn't level up on you and leave you like Felix's did. Come on. You guys can be simps if you want to, be our guests, go ahead. But look, it's a big mistake. You can spend your life sitting on the couch getting high, wishing you had someone next to you, but that's just gonna lead to you hating yourself.
And if you hate yourself, you won't go out. You won't see people. And so you won't care about the way you look.
And if you don't care about the way you look, women definitely will not care about how you look.
And let's say you do go out, and you do meet someone you like, and you even get her to like you too.
You think everything's perfect. You have nothing to worry about, right?
Wrong!
She's gonna get bored of you. And when she gets bored of you, she's gonna start looking to other guys to take your spot.
And one night, when she tells you that she's going to sleep early, you'll be at home, sitting on your couch, ordering delivery weed, while she's getting dug out by her coworker.
Dug out. What's dug out?
I don't know, but it doesn't sound good.
We just want you to focus on a few things. Self-improvement.
Get in the gym. Read more.
Stop giving them so much attention.
Quit watching her stories like a fan.
Stop spending your hard-earned money on women that don't like you.
If any.
And above all,
maintain emotional unavailability.
Are you guys serious? Felix, are you really gonna believe this nonsense? These guys only act this way because they got their hearts broken in high school, and they think that if they act like a douchebag, they're gonna feel better about themselves. It's delusional.
Yeah, it's an unnecessarily harsh viewpoint.
Okay, all right, guys, can we stop the cap? All right, we all wake up in the same world every day. We see what goes on. It's a harsh world we live in, man. It's eat or be eaten. Why not be at the top of the food chain?
Because women aren't trying to eat us.
Speak for yourself, man.
We just want men to be the very best versions of themselves they could possibly be. That's all we want, and that's the core of the scent for us, man. We understand it's gonna take a while, but that's why we keep encouraging our viewers to live in the present.
I hear you, but that's much easier said than done, though, dude.
That's true, Felix, but maybe they're right.
Even so, like, the past is always going to hurt, and the future is always going to be scary. And, of course, I'm just going to fixate on both those things.
Yeah, but maybe that's where the work comes in.
Why should I even listen about what you guys have to say? You guys are just two guys on a podcast, and your credibility comes from streams, numbers, and bull. So, no, I don't want to hear it. It means absolutely nothing, dude.
Dude, you clicked on us.
Whatever, where's the bathroom, dude?
Down the hall.
Yeah, cool.
Ever.